this is my melon. I'm gonna show you how to cut the melon properly. Charot, ilad lang ilad. Actually, hindi ko alam kung ito talaga. Ako itsi tagakain lang kasi. So, I think this is the right way of... Oh, hold on. I think ganito pala yun. Oh. Uy. And then, tanggalin ko yun. I think I can make a juice over this, I guess. Hindi ko alam. Alam. But, yeah. So, just this. It's not overripe yet, but just right. It's more juicy. Diba? So, this is my breakfast. Alright, and cut this if you like that. This sweet, the natural sweetness. Okay, and then this. This and this. All right. So, I think, yeah. So ito na nga yun. What the fuck? Yummy. Diba? Okay. So, this is it. Up, see? So original. Okay. Oh, the bar. So easy. Ganto na yon. So I think, yeah. Oops. Basta. Very sweet. Interesting. And then I'm gonna make this juice. Okay, so I'll make that juice and Yun. Ito, kasi it's very natural. Diba? Very natural sa...
Thank you.
Yun, since there is the original juice from the seed, I'm gonna make this. So I'll put it here. Oh, diba? It's very natural. Then just put water. So just put water because it's more juicy. There are juices more. Oh yeah. So now it's empty. You see that? It's empty. Throw it in the bin. Then I'll get honey. I'll get honey. Honey, honey, honey. So if you want a natural sweetness, you know. Or you can add more honey to it, like 1 teaspoon. Yeah, to add more a little bit of sweetness, and then mix it. Then put ice. Tinitinda pag ano, alam mo yung pag traffic, tapos nakatigil ka sa kotse mo, sa tabi-tabi, ito yun eh. Ito yata yun, or orange ba yun, hindi ko lang alam. So, ayun. So, just add more of ice. If you want more icy, more cold. Because the water that I put is not really that cold. So, and then get the straw. So, ayun. Yun. Oh, diba? Ito na, melon juice na siya. Oh, diba? Okay, so thank you for watching.